wasn't just, oh, you got a nice skirt, or I like your hair color today. It was different. He had his hand in my future.
Another woman has come forward claiming that a Northeast Wisconsin district attorney sent her inappropriate text messages. Good evening, everyone. Maria Ruskiewicz is now the third woman known to accuse Calumet County DA Ken Kratz.
Here's the background. Last week, we learned about an investigation into texts Kratz sent to crime victim Stephanie Van Grohl late last year. Those texts showing that Kratz tried to start an affair with the 26-year-old while Kratz was prosecuting her ex-boyfriend on domestic abuse charges. A review by the state's Office of Lawyer Regulations determined that Kratz did not violate any ethical standards. And then yesterday we learned a woman sent a letter to Governor Doyle claiming Kratz discussed with her details of a murder case. And she says Kratz sent her a text inviting her to an autopsy if she agreed to be his girlfriend.
And the most recent woman to report uncomfortable interactions with Kratz spoke publicly today. Fox 11's Becky DeVries has our balanced coverage.
And I really encourage women who have had this happen to them, especially with Ken Kratz, to come forward and say this is not okay.
Maria Ruskiewicz.